back at it again with your daily announcements. I'm Cece.
And I'm Amy.
And today is Monday, April 25th. And today for lunch, we will be having chicken and cheese quesadilla.
Yeah.
Roman salad, carrots, cucumbers, mandarin oranges, apple slices, or fruit basket, and milk.
And we're your news anchors for the day. Students, your student store is offering a special deal. Friday afternoon and Monday morning, all food and supplies can be purchased with charger cards. Continue to follow school-wide expectations so that you can earn enough to purchase the snacks you want. Remember to be a rock star. Also remember that the high school students will be available in room B210 to provide math tutoring to the middle school students. This includes help with test preparation, homework, and introducing new concepts.
Want to make a donation and put a leaf or bird up on Abigail's tree? See Miss Queen before and or after school or during homeroom. Leaves $1, blue sparrows $5, purple sparrows $20. Let's see how beautiful we can make the tree by the end of the year.
Would you like some open gym time after school to practice your basketball skills? 5 charger cards by you to take it into the gym on Fridays from 2:45 to 3:30 p.m. Start working now to earn the charger cards.
Summer dress code reminders. The weather is heating up and Park Rose Middle School staff would like to remind all of you students the dress code.
All clothing must cover undergarments, which means your chest, your bra straps, and your backs must be covered. Tank tops are not allowed, which means spaghetti straps. And dresses, skirts, and shorts must be fingertip length.
Teachers are looking for cooperation. Students earn charger cards by being prepared in your seat at the start of class and following the first 5. There are weekly drawings and hour for fun prizes. Earn your charger cards and get them turned in before the first drawing this Friday.
Have a great day, Charge Up Chargers!